Hi guys, James here, back with another video, and today we're going to be doing I'm just going to be trying to get better at Fortnite, and I'm going to be doing my edits. Right, I just started the game. This map is made by Strides. Am I going to do that edit? Anymore. Let's go. And guys, drop a like if you're liking season 11 so far. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Damn. thought, what the hell? I'm so fastest. These guys are meant to have good aim. Yay. Leave a like if you either want me to do a part 2 on this and do controller, or you want my dad to do this map. So I'm just gonna like do some 90's now. Go, baby. Everyone leave a like for Area 51. Hello. This is made by ID. The code's up there if you want to play this map and 1v1 your friends, or I'm just gonna do some 90's right now. Is it gonna be? Ah. So if you want to get high ground and you, well, I know that flintlocks aren't in the game anymore, but I mean like if you're playing like a map with flintlocks, you can just go get high by going. It doesn't work so well with like grapplers or impulses, but and guys, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe and watch one of our different videos when you finish watching this one. And I'll do it on controller. I mean, this is PlayStation, not very good. So I'm going to be giving shout outs to Stride and ID. They're both pretty good maps. So if you're not very good and you want to get better at like shooting and aiming, I'd recommend the Elite and Aim course. Also leave a like if you want. So I'm gonna end the video, so leave a like for new future on. And then I will see ya in the next video. Bye. See ya.